I know the dog is the Steiner family animal, but this guy moves like a puma or a lynx or something. They gotta find something different for him. He is one of one. I mean, it is just fantastic the way this guy can move. It's so dangerous. Look at that, it's poetry in motion, and I love those camera shots. So glad to see Kevin Dunn gone. And if this ends up being a fatal four-way, Ludwig Kaiser, all he has to do is show up and show out, and he's going to have a great showing for the match. They got two vets there, so. And then you've got two vets in this match, and if you have Sheamus do most of the damage and Braun Breaker do most of the damage and tear everybody up, and then basically Sammy just hitting his one finisher and rolling over and getting the pin over on Braun and escaping with the title, everyone's going to look great. That's how I see it if it's a fatal four-way. Can't wait.